trying to keep my head high, breaking down behind the door, when I can't hide this anymore. Invisible answer, hoping you still care. It doesn't matter where I go, I only cry when I'm alone. Smile's all you need. So filter every thought. What is there to gain? Doesn't matter where I go. I only cry when I'm. Spent always more give than take, staring down a stacked deck, paint a smile on my face. I didn't choose your game, and I'm not gonna play anymore. Cradle your luxury.
thank you guys so much. It's great to see some of you guys again. I've seen some of you in different cities, not in Kansas City. Some of you guys here in Kansas City, it's great to see some familiar faces. So my name is Beth Bombara, and I just put out a brand new album. It's called Evergreen. And we're playing a lot of those new songs, so I hope you guys like them. I've been having lots of fun playing them with the band. This next one is called Tenderhearted.
Fire, send to break.
Sometimes I see bands that have, you know, 10 guitars on stage, and I think, man, that's a luxury. Maybe someday I can have somebody who just brings me guitars all the time, and all I have to do is just stand here. That'd be pretty fun. All right, so this next song, this is also on the new album. It's called Good News.
Ah!
me what you hold inside. Does it echo? Steady as the current flows, chart my course on the overflow.
Some days the damn will break.
thank you guys so much. Give it up for my band up here. Samuel Gregg on the guitar. Mike Shirk on the drums. And Kit Hammond on the bass. It's been a pleasure actually recording the album with them. We all went into the studio and kind of set up live and tracked it. And so it was one of the best experiences I ever had in the studio. And then to be on the road with these guys, it's a real treat. So Sam and I are gonna try something we don't do a whole lot, but we did it last night. Full disclosure, if any of you guys were on our show last night.
Put these guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. This long black cloud is coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door.
Thank you, guys. Tune, not on the new record. This one's called I Tried. So much. Away.
nothing lasts, and that's okay.
So much again. My name is Beth Bombara, and this is my wonderful band. And we're going to do one more song, and then Sawyer Fredericks is going to come up for you guys. And let's see. Yeah, this has been a real treat. If you guys want to find more online after the show, you can go to bethbombara.com or just look me up on Facebook. I try to be everywhere. I hear that's good these days. So this next song, the last song we're going to do, if you guys are wondering what I look like as a ugly janitor from the 70s or 80s. Our music video for this song will maybe let you in on that secret. This is called Upside Down. So much. My name is Beth Bombara. I'll be back there by the bar merch table after we clear the stage. And Sawyer is up next. Thank you guys so much.